off that mud ball with the money, didn't we?
Money that you forced us into stealing.
Yeah, well, what about that smash and grab on Zootopia? I didn't hear you complaining then.
Lady Hellbender is not a bank.
Yeah, that's right. Because if she was, we'd have way more loot.
Whoa, 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 whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge. Mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corral.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze?
Nikki!
Is it true? Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me. After you left, we went into the quarantine zone. I sent the door and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried. It's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were my dad. I didn't go to make her say it was a miracle.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called she's NOVACORP.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, yeah, keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
Bring them back. Give me them all back. I just have to...
It's just an array.
Just an array? Look at it, Quilt. Where am I gonna get the parts to fix that? It's flarked! I told you it was a mistake to keep that thing. But did you listen to me? Oh, no, no, no! We don't listen to Rocket! He just has to fix the frickin' ship!
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us? Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scud about the Milano. Look, guys, we need the doc to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need, and he can get rid of that Nova tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corral will make sure the entire NovaCorp fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. Tiva can pinpoint where Corral is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
If there is a next job.
Thank you. Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship! Or else. Get out of my tail, Quill. I'm busy.
I'm Groot.
Oh, nice! You made a cute little pen.
I am Groot.
You didn't mean to chew up the comms, did you? Looks sturdy enough. You sure it'll be okay in there?
I am Groot.
Anyone in there? Rocket?
What? Can't you see I'm busy?
Is that my toothbrush?
It fits in the small cracks.
Oh, Rocket, please!
Hold it in for a tick. I'm almost done. Come on. Come off, you gab-nabbing.
Penny for your thoughts?
What is a penny?
It's money. Like units. The saying means I pay to know what you're thinking.
We must use our currency to pay the NOVACORP fine, or we risk...
Drax. Just tell me what's up.
I am realizing that I do not know as much as I thought I did. Our visit to Sec-Narf 9 was not what I expected.
Because Lady Hellbender isn't a giant?
She is definitely not. That is only part of it, Peter Quill. On our way to her fortress, I realized that many of my assumptions about this team have been incorrect as well.
Really?
The assassin and the rodent. Without them and the tree fighting nobly beside us, we would not be alive right now.
I told you, they're not bad people just because they have a bad past. Life is... complicated, Drax. Things are never simple.
On Catath, it was. I had a family that I cherished, and a certainty about life that I no longer possess.
I'm sure you'll find it again. Just give it some time.
Hey, Groot! Is the Chew Devil trying to chew on anything down there? Good. Keep it that way. Starting to think maybe it's just what it eats, you know? Yep. Make it fast, Quill. Still got that array to repair.
Can we talk for a second? Are we okay?
Oh, tip-top, Captain.
So that's a no.
Why do you care? I'm just here to fix things, right? Who cares what I think?
Rocket, please. Just because I don't always take your advice doesn't mean I don't listen to you. We're a team. Everybody's got an opinion.
So, you'd rather listen to Gamora?
Gamora? Gamora knows her stuff, man. She's the navigator. She navigates the stars and planets and, comets!
She navigates comets.
Sometimes. And Groot is our, special vegetation specialist. His opinion's valid, too.
And Drax? What makes him so great?
He's, tactical. Tactics. The man is such a tactician.
And then there's me, the guy who gets mad and starts shooting up the place instead of following the plan.
Come on. You're a valued member of this team. We started this together. Now we need to make something profitable of it. Something lasting. We could go to nowhere like you suggested. But if we don't pay that fine, NOVACORP will come for us. How do we make money then?
Maybe paying our fine makes some sense.
Exactly. So let's just get it over with and move on. Right?
We'll see. There. Happy now? We done? Let's see what we can make with the parts you've got. One tick. Done. Got a crick in my back because of that.
Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No. It doesn't matter. The Holoscope's in the Teo system. Coordinates are in your console.
So, why'd you close the view screen?
None of your business.
Isn't it, though? Sounds like you're trying to hide something from us.
Yes, I am.
Hate to disappoint, but I saw everything. Didn't really peg you as a doll collector.
So what if I collect them? A lot of people have hobbies. Groot collects plants. Rocket's obsessed with bombs.
Yeah, and Drax has a lot of really scary-looking knives.
See? Nothing out of the ordinary.
I guess. You know, as a kid, I collected stuff too. Baseball cards, action figures...
You think collections are childish?
No. That's not what I meant.
I'm messing with you, Peter. I don't care what you think. I'd just rather keep my hobbies to myself. Time's ticking away, Peter.
Okay, Corel, get ready to be impressed.
Corel is probably monitoring this ship, waiting to see if we make the right choice.
Looks like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill.
We know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Hallis Hope.
My ship!
Relax. Standard NOVACORP procedure. My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing it.
All right. Let's pay that fine.
Hey, wanna take bets on if Quill's gonna get back with Cop Lady?
Knowing Corral, that would be surprising.
Hi.
Groot, really? Quill's got lots going for him, like, the hair.
You were being facetious.
You've been quite vocal about your dislike for Peter Quill's hairstyle.
Ready to pay our fine?
I am Groot.
Even Groot can see you're here for some blueberry pie.
Rocket'll come around, just try not to eat anything else, okay?
I know there's some reason we're doing this, but I still want to go on record that I don't want to be here, and that being here is a mistake.
Want to bet on who can flip off the most officers before they catch us?
Not in the mood.
Okay, I thought you'd like that.
This reminds me of when I surrendered to the authorities.
What was it like?
Liberating.
Something tells me we'll be out of here faster than your prison sentence.
Depends if you still plan on mating with Centurion Corel.
You ever been to the Rock before?
Yeah, looks like every other NOVACORP station.
Any chance you know how to get around this place?
You don't get around. You're either brought in or you stick to the reception desk.
Okay, here we go.
If they so much as scratched her paint, we get NOVACORP to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligence.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
It is unsettling.
Not like they had much choice after the war. Too many seats, not enough butts.
Seems more efficient this way, anyway.
Sure, till the world mind sneezes and suddenly...
M-ship. Designation Milano. Move to holding space R734EL. Present validated ticket to kiosk prior to departure.
Let's just focus on the fine. They need to remove that tracker thing anyway.
If there's one scratch...
If there's any scratches, I'll buff them out myself.
That I gotta see. Flarkin knew I should've stayed on board.
You know, it does seem kind of extra empty around here.
As good as my word, Corel.
You know she can't hear you.
What? Yes, I know.
You two have some history, hey?
Yeah, we did. Do. History, I mean.
Corel's good people. She saved me from a Chitauri bloodletter. Of course, this was after she tried to get me thrown out an airlock.
Yeah, that sounds like Corel.
Hey, listen to Captain Lovesick. Hoping your girlfriend will be all excited to see you.
Okay, it's not supposed to be this empty.
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays.
Hello?
I am Groot.
We're here to pay a fine? Looking for Centurion Corel?
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look. The door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
So what? Now I'm supposed to hack NOVACORP security?
I mean, if you don't think you can...
Cheap shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a NOVACORP facility.
It ain't breaking in if no one's here.
That is precisely when one would break in.
Ain't this the way? Never a space cop when you need one.
I'd settle for a desk clerk.
Perhaps we simply need to wait our turn.
Highly doubt it.
We are meant to be clearing our fine, not adding to it.
Breaking in. We're concerned citizens.
We're not citizens of Xandar or members of NOVACORP.
Well, whatever. All right, there's an air duct in here. Could be a way in, Rocket. There! One open air duct. All right, Rocket, see if this vent leads into that other room. And be careful.
You know, I still don't love this whole pay or fine plan, but I gotta say, messing with some NOVACORP tech ain't a bad consolation prize. There's something screwy with the power grid. It's like they're on backup only. I'm sending the schematic to your advisor. Oh.
You could do this the whole time?
Follow the circuits and let me know which junctions to switch. We'll have to pick and choose where we reroute power. Ow! Flark and Nova Scott!
I am Groot.
I didn't trip something, I just rerouted something a little prematurely.
That's a door.
The wrong door.
Still, progress. Hey, it's a bathroom. Anybody gotta go?
The only place I wanna go is out of here.
Sure, I'll just hang out in the dark.
I do not care to think of how many monsters we will need to sell to pay off this fine.
We're in plain view of security and no one's come running. I guess they're not watching.
Remind me to steal a pen or something.
Watch and learn!
What the fuck, Peter?
Sorry. I'm not much of an electrician. Hey, that sort of worked.
The blast door's gonna need some extra juice.
See if there's another power junction. Clark is right, I can.
Presto!
Watto?
You know, ta-da!
That is no more clear.
Door's open.
It is conspicuously silent.
Good point.
What are they doing?
Scanning each other. Clark, if I know why, though. They're acting bonkers.
Oh,
there! You hear that?
Someone out there?
It's too quiet.
We have been talking extensively.
Drax is right. So we're just gonna ignore all that racket?
We don't need to get dragged into someone else's problems right
now. Hey, I'm here!
At least we agree on that. If it ain't got nothing to do with getting my ship back, I don't care.
My ship.
Poor little guy.
Where the hell has everybody gone?
Sympathies are redundant.
Hey, I'm half thing, remember?
I did not.
Man, this place is big.
What'd you expect?
Someone hear me!
Hey there.
You aren't Nova.
What gave it away?
Whoever y'all are, come here a minute. Hey, jumpsuit. You gotta get me out of here. I don't belong in a cage.
NOVACORP begs to differ.
Well, no one asked you, scary eyes.
We should not be aiding and abetting a criminal.
Weren't you a NOVACORP prisoner?
Indeed, and I served my time.
What are you in for?
What? Nothing. Case of mistaken identity. They mistook me for someone who gave a crap.
Ooh, I like him.
Back at you, Weasel. So how about helping a guy out? See if there's a door release or something.
Hey!
What? Hey! What'd you do?
Hey,
where am I going? What's happening?
Wonder where it took him.
Furnace. Congrats, Quill. You just executed your first prisoner.
That seems improbable.
Do we really want to pay this fine and go back to being broke?
We'll still have units left over once the fine is paid.
Yeah, but not enough for anything fun. I'm telling you, I know a guy who topped that Nova log for half of what we owe.
Doesn't do us much good if we cross paths with Nova again.
We would be heavily fined for illegally removing their device.
run into a single NOVACORP.
Perhaps they are in a meeting.
All of them?
In my experience, meetings involve an inordinate amount of people and take longer than is necessary.
You!
Hey, buddy!
Okay, what now? I got rights!
Now this place brings back memories.
You once served with the NOVACORP, Peter Quill.
What? No! But I had to stand in a lineup once, maybe twice. Anyway, good to be on this side of the glass.
It ain't spooky. That big haunted house on Dervani was spooky.
One has nothing to do with the other.
Whoa, that guy was serious business.
Well, now he's seriously someone else's business.
Assuming that's the last we see of him.
Screw it. I ain't making any progress here. You really didn't think that place on Dervani was spooky?
No.
Not even a little bit?
I'm getting a real haunted mansion vibe from this place.
And none of that screams run away to you? Elevator's out.
But the shaft above looks open. We can use it to climb up there.
You expect us to walk on that thing?
It'll hold more than the five of us.
Maybe the station got hit?
Okay, piece of cake. Ooh, spooky. Hello?
Oh, the look on both your faces. A bunch of babies. Oh, you were too.
Are these?
Centurion armor.
Yup. Feel free to try one on, Quill.
A true warrior requires no armor.
You wouldn't fit in one anyway.
For real? Can I try one?
If you want to get fried to a puddle of goo, each one is gene-coded by the World Mind.
Are you saying the World Mind has the genetic code of every Nova Centurion?
Yup. Word is, the bugs tried to use that against them in the war. But that's one supercomputer you can't hack. Believe me, I tried. I bet I could take a Centurion. I went one-on-one with a Millennium, you know.
Centurions are tougher.
Tougher? Ah, no wonder the door's all torqued out.
All right, let's hope that holds. How come this one gets its own room?
Looks like a workshop. You know, I hear they anodize these things with some kind of Zendarian spark metal.
Metal cannot be smart.
Smarter than some. Okay, let's make some flark and cool stuff.
It must be a great honor to become a Centurion.
To say the least, each Nova Prime is selected from among the Centurions.
We have a similar custom among the Catastrophe and Honor Guard.
Done in record time! Oof! Got a crick in my back because of that.
There's gotta be an explanation.
The House Hope is a capital ship. Maybe Maybe they're all there for some reason.
Or maybe this whole place is contaminated with Vormerian pox.
I am experiencing a mild itching sensation.
Yeah, and I got a real pain in my ass.
Rocket, do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
I am Groot.
And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through this station if we let him.
Drax, think you could pry the door open?
Not without purchase. Perhaps you should negotiate with the rodent.
Okay. We try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room. Not two. One.
Ships.
I heard they got staffing issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate.
It is as she promised. Have faith. The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a but.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Well, who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Yeah.
Let's keep looking.
Or we could focus on getting off this fracacta space station.
The door's flarked, remember?
There's ways to unflark things, Gamora. Believe me.
Bombs don't count.
What about that? Where do you think that goes?
Down.
Good enough for me.
Hey, what happened to one more room?
You said the door's busted. I'm sure it's just a little further.
You ain't sure a scut.
I'm mostly sure. We found something, didn't we?
So why the flark? Didn't you speak up?
It was weird. There was something funky about the voices on that comm channel.
Don't expect me to buy it anytime you say one more anything, Quill.
Come on. We're one step closer on the breadcrumb trail to getting out of here.
I do not see what this has to do with bread.
More like a trail of scratch scut.